Jim, you're one of those 1 in 4 Australians who've been a victim of identity crime. How much money did you lose?
We've noticed up to $46,000 in cash transactions taken out of our accounts.
$46,000 over how much time did this happen?
1 week.
How was this actually happening?
We had a man going into an ANZ branch in Victoria stating that he's me and withdrawing cash out of a bank and saying it's for personal reasons, he's buying a car. We didn't realise as soon as it happened, but we realised 3 days after it started happening. And then from there, that was the beginning of a whole roller coaster of things that happened within the next couple of months.
They'd taken your whole identity,
by the end of it, yes.
What else had they taken over?
They applied for personal loans, credit cards, open pay accounts, business loans, my tax file numbers being tampered with, my Medicare numbers being tampered with, speeding fines in my name, parking fines in my name. The list goes on. It's basically whatever they can have of me, they've got.
Do you know how your details were stolen?
I've got suspicions, but I haven't got proof, no. Mm.
At the time, did you have any idea about who you thought it might be?
I came to a stage where I thought it was any family member of mine. That's how scared I got. You're fighting everyone around you. You're looking at people. I will be talking to you right now, suspecting it could be you doing this to me. The only close person I had with next to me was my wife. Everybody else around me, I had no trust in them anymore.
All this started in October last year?
Yes.
How has it affected you and your family?
We lost 7 weeks of seeing our kids. We're fighting the banks. We're fighting any Optus. We're fighting Vodafone. You know, and I actually thought I lost everything apart from my health. I just had to use all my energy to protect myself and my family.
Mary Jane, you're Jim's wife. What did you make of all of this?
Well, I think it's a complete loss of control. It's like standing outside your house and watching it being burgled and there's nothing you can do. You just have to sit there and you can't see the person, but everything is missing. So you're logging on to internet banking and you're watching in real time tens of thousands of dollars disappearing. Mm. The ferocity in which it happened, they just hit us at all angles, or Jim particularly, and, yeah, it's complete loss of control and trust.